Where are you from? Roger that.
Принял. ЛКП, понял. Возможно, это вражеское нападение. Всем быть на чеку. Конец связи.
КП, это Зоя 7. Мы осмотрели сектор, ничего не нашли. Отзываем поиск. Прием.
ЛКП, понял. Будьте наготове. Конец связи.
Roger.
Captured it alive.
mission is to rescue Marhati Palace. He's known as Malak, angel to his fellow Mujahideen.
Start by checking the target's VI on your iDroid. The Soviets captured him and took him to the ruins of the palace. His family was subsequently killed in an airstrike on his village. The Soviets' scorched earth operation wiped it off the map. The client is none other than his father. Or rather, this was his father's dying wish. If you can manage to rescue other prisoners as well, each one will add a bonus to our pay. When you see them, I'm sure your conscience will tell you what to do. Should enable you to sneak past enemies. Is to rescue a prisoner being held at Lamarhati Palace. He's known as Malak, angel to his fellow Mujahideen. Start by checking the target's VI on your iDroid. The Soviets captured him and took him to the ruins of the palace. His family was subsequently killed in an airstrike on his village. The Soviet scorched earth operation wiped it off the map. The client is none other than his father. Or rather, this was his father's dying wish. If you can manage to rescue other prisoners as well, each one will add a bonus to our pay. When you see them, I'm sure your conscience will tell you what to do. mission is to rescue Lamar Hati Palace. He's known as Malak, Angel to his fellow Mujahideen.
Start by checking the target's VI on your iDroid. The Soviets captured him and took him to the ruins of the palace. His family was subsequently killed in an airstrike on his village. The Soviet scorched Earth operation wiped it off the map. The client is none other than his father. Or rather, this was his father's dying wish. If you can manage to rescue other prisoners as well, each one will add a bonus to our pay. When you see them, I'm sure your conscience will tell you what to do.
Should be somewhere at that outpost.
Because it's you. The control of a being in a mullet.
There, that's the target.
دلته زما د ژغورلو لپاره راغلې. ته د چا رالېږلې؟ زما پلار؟ زما پلار مړ دی. زما ټول
ته
چا ګمارلې؟
You extracted Malak is saying that he's never heard of our client. What's more, he says he's been long before he was ever taken prisoner. Apparently it fell victim to some sort of disease, then was completely burned to the ground. Malak was out on a mission at the time, and that's the reason why he alone survived. But the question is, who hired us to find him? According to Malak, he saw strange soldiers snooping around the village when he got back. Turns out they were members of Cypher Strike Force XOF. My theory is they wanted to get their hands on Malak to question or silence him before the Soviets could get to him. Cypher was just using us to cover things up. All that crap about Malak's relative was a front to convince us to retrieve him. But an entire colony just wiped off the map. It sounds a lot like the Hameed during the Honeybee incident. All I know, boss, is there's no way in hell I'm handing Malak over to Cypher. I've decided to bring him back to Mother Base instead. He's one of us now. We told the client through a cutout that the target was killed. For some reason, though, they still paid us everything we were owed. Cypher's obviously up to something, and this is probably just another preemptive cleanup operation to them. But to Malak, he lost his village, his family, everything, and he wants his revenge. In other words, he's one of us. Boss, we're finally ready to put together a combat unit. Staff assigned to the unit will be dispatched as mercenaries to conflict zones. That should guarantee us a stable source of income. Merc deployment allows you to send combat unit staff on relatively easy missions suited to the unit's level. There's little risk, but the rewards are low too. However, there are also contracts known as dispatch missions that offer a higher risk and reward. Give your orders to undertake these missions using your iDroid. Remember the guys you brought back from the base in Cuba 9 years ago? Believe it or not, some of them survived that hell we went through. Word reached them that Big Boss is back and they wanted in. They're good men. Our brothers in fate. They'll be glad to know you've seen them here.
Thanks, boss. Boss. Welcome home.
Boss.
Thank you, boss. Thanks for that, boss.
Roger.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Thanks for that, boss.
This is B-Quad. On station at LZ.
Thank you. are your friends? Where are your friends?